we need to get, we need to get a final, if not soon, soon, we should have some time left, but we're soon, we need to finalize our projects with the amounts to be financed. We need to finalize the projects, the amounts, we need to finalize the term, the length of amortization, 15 years, 20 years. I do have requests out for different financial, two local banks. Several lending institutions are working up their interest pricing. And we need to finalize a maximum interest that we're willing to engage in this quarterly referendum. So total projects, amount of total projects, length of amortization.
Would it be beneficial for the county, I mean, for the board to get someone like, what's the big financial guy down in Macon, big guy?
I know Tom Owen has offered, Raymond James gentleman, he's offered to, in whatever capacity, this is his area, but I'm not sure what you're talking about.
I mean, any financial institution that can give us some financial advice, best way to do this without harming ourselves, so to speak.
You may want to consider Tom Owens, Raymond James, he's offered different methods, either as just as an advisor or someone to put the paper in place. He's available different ways. So there's one person, Tom Owen, he's actually got a local connection here for Jasper County. But he's actually with Raymond James in Atlanta, been doing this for a while.
I personally think that we ought to get somebody here to look at how we can structure this, be able to get it done.
That's a great idea.
What do y'all think?
I think that's a good idea also.
And again, if you hear someone else, fine, but Tom, he's sitting on the go, that's what he does. So, and I don't know him personally, but there's one person that professional.
So when do we have to have the final thing on the ballot and advertise it?
Is that the August 20?
Our probate judge, she actually sends the ballot form. She gave us an August the 20 drop dead date, August the 25th, Friday.
So can we talk to him and maybe schedule him earlier and sit down and
I think he's available. I can make a phone call or if you're down in Alabama, whoever that is. So
trying to think.
And then we put the county on something deal. It's a big he said James Jones.
This person works for Raymond James. He used to be part of Regions Bank, Raymond James.
Well, why don't you reach out to him soon?
I talked to him yesterday. He called me yesterday. So he's aware of what he's aware of Jasper County because that's what he does. He looks. So
he called you on Sunday, huh?
On your day on Friday. They might on Friday.
But anyway, why don't you reach out to him and try to schedule him here, and then we can discuss with him, and then with David, and we can make sure that we got the language and ways of financing the best option.
I think it's a great idea.